Over the last few weeks, I have been getting a random rattle in the rear wheel area, which has progressively gotten louder and more frequent. It randomly happens in forward or reverse, on smooth surfaces, and bumps. Spinning the wheel off the ground could replicate the noise. No vibrations could be felt, just the rattling sound. I check the caliper, rotor, dust shield, end links, sway bar bushings, shocks, shock mounts, spring seat, bump stops, hub rings, wheel spacers, control arms, camber arms, muffler hangers, exhaust heat shield, fuel filler lines, axle, and hub bearing. All appear to be good. Then I discovered the caliper made a rattling noise. The problem was a loose brake pad. As you can see, the pad spring is bent out of shape. Prying by hand, I extended it so it will now push against the top of the caliper. Before putting everything back together, I applied some more brake pad grease to avoid any squealing. I can only assume the pad spring has always been bent out of shape. It just took time before the pad became loose enough to rattle in the caliper. Once again, my car is now free of any rattles.